ドレメファソラティドテレソファメレド。
In this video, you will learn how to construct a melodic minor scale using solfege and Kirwan hand symbols. This is the alto bass version in the key of B flat minor. If you would like the soprano tenor version in D minor, click the link in the sidebar. There are three types of minor scales: the natural minor, the melodic minor, and the harmonic minor. The scale we will be looking at is the melodic minor. This scale is different on the way up than it is on the way down. We're going to start on Do and alter the notes accordingly. The major scale goes Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do. In the ascending melodic minor scale, there is one note that is lowered, the third. In the descending melodic minor scale, there are three notes that need to be lowered, the third, the sixth, and the seventh. When singing in solfege, to lower a note, you change the vowel to an e. The hand symbol for me is, the hand symbol for le is, the hand symbol for te is the melodic minor.
Do, re, me, fa, sol, la, ti, do, te, le, so, fa, me, re, do.
The melodic minor.
Do, re, me, fa, sol, la, ti, do, te, le, so, fa, me, re, do.
I hope you have learned how to sing a melodic minor scale. Click on the sidebar to see what else you can learn.